Telegram notification not working on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. Today's video is a quick video where I'm going to show you the complete guide of how you can fix a Telegram notification not coming or not showing on any iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. But now to fix the problem, before you do anything, make sure to check out these quick settings. Go ahead and swipe down from the top and be sure to turn off the do not disturb mode on your iPhone and also turn off the low data mode, because sometimes this can prevent the notification on your iPhone. And right after that, go ahead and open up your app store and then search for Telegram right here. And then go ahead and tap on the Telegram right here. And if you found any pending update available, go ahead and update your Telegram application. And after that, just get back from here, then take your issue. After doing this process, if you find that you're still having the problem, then the very next and important settings that you need to check out is your Telegram settings. All you have to do is simply go ahead and open up these Telegram apps on your iPhone. And then go ahead and tap on the settings icon at the bottom right corner right here, and then scroll down and tap on notifications and sounds. Go ahead and tap on that. Now once you're here, if you found that it's showing this error, turn on the notifications. So you need to enable the notification right here. So I have to do go ahead and select this option, turn on in settings, go ahead and tap on that, and it will redirect you to the Telegram notification settings. And you just need to make sure that you have toggle on all this option, and go ahead and tap on notification right here, and then go ahead and enable the notification right from here. And also make sure that you have toggle on all this option, lock screen, notification center, and banners. And also need to enable the sounds and badges right here. Tap on show preview and you can select it to the always right here. Now once you're done, I think you are pretty much good to go. Just get back from here, then turn off and on, or you can restart your iPhone once. And once you do that, guys, the last one thing that you guys can do, simply go ahead and open up the settings once again from your device. And then scroll down and tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on background app refresh, and go and tap on background app refresh right here, and be sure to select it to the Wi-Fi and cellular data. Now get back from here, scroll down and make sure that the Telegram is actually enabled from here. Now once you make sure all of the settings, hopefully your problem is going to be solved, guys. So guys, hope you find this pretty helpful. If you did, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.